they're going to try and push him or not. Down to 12 HP JW as well. He's got all three kills for Fnatic. In order to win this, he would need the ace, and he's going to be peeking out. They're safe for now, though. And there you go. Perfect timing there by Apex, and now JW decides to go pushing through. Apex has no idea. Oh my god! They line up! 2-for-1! JW, only JW! 5 kills, and the dream is alive!